Hi there, I'm Harry from User IP, and today I'm showing you another simple app to connect to and view your QNAP NVR. This time we are on an Android device. Download the VMobile application through the Google Play Store. Install the application. As you can see, it is nearly identical to the iOS version. Just enter in the relevant information to access your QNAP. Now we are presented with the main interface that you may be familiar with. By clicking on a camera, you're brought to the live stream page where you can view what's going on right now. You can view this in either portrait or landscape. On the same page, you can take screenshots that save directly to your photos. You can also view your recorded footage by clicking the playback button. On this screen, you can skip through the footage using the button at the bottom or by using a slider at the top. You can also choose what speed the footage plays at. You can also take screenshots here as well. And there you have it, VMobile for the Android device, another simple to use app that is highly recommended for any user of a QNAP. Thank you for watching, and please continue to follow the web series on YouTube or our blog at blog.useip.co.uk.